Welcome back, guys. This is GSP. Today we're getting back into Super Mario Odyssey. We are heading to the Metro Kingdom, I believe. So let's start making our way. Alright, let's see. Here it is, Metro Kingdom. Alright. On our way! Onward! Why are there. Whoa, what the hell happened to my voice? Goodness, what was that? Oh, we caught up with Bowser. Holy crap. Oh, he's getting serious. It's about to go down right now. Oh, dang, look at all those cannons. How are we gonna get in? Right here, Bowser, come and get us. Cloud Kingdom, Nimbus Arena. Cloud Kingdom. We're heading to the Metro Kingdom. I guess it's like a little mini boss thing here. Oh, let's switch the attire. Get into the moment. Oh my god, it'll be so embarrassing if I fall down. Come on, Bowser. Get down here. Uh-oh. Holy crap, he's a lot bigger than I thought. Mario, I don't have time for you. I'm busy planning my wedding. Don't you know how stressful that is? My little kid. I'm gonna kick your butt. Oh, and there's Peach. Mario, come and get me. I can't. I'm scared. Well, she just looks worried. And so does the Tiara. Oh, his hair. Oh, jeez. His face was all jiggly. Oh god. Oh. Oh. It's just like the grip. Oh. Oh, jump. Oh, jump. Boom. Dang. Nice. Okay, it's always a set of three, so the next two are gonna be a lot harder. There we go. Okay, he's gonna jump up and smash the ground. Oh, what the heck? Nice. One more. Oh, dear lord. Oh, I messed up. Oh, get it! There it is. Okay, jump. Punch. Oh, he's got a shield. Oh, that was close. Get him, finish him. Dang. Why is she worried? This is Bowser. Why would she be worried? Peach, jump down, hurry! But Mario, we gotta go with the skit! What skit are you talking about?
For her.
Oh no! We can try to be boss! Oh no! Ah! There you go.
My ears!
Shut up, Bowser! Out of my ears! Let's see what you're up under this morning. A little late, but, dang. That's crazy. Well, now I really want to finish this. So I can see what's gonna happen. Like, how the final battle's gonna be. Lost Kingdom.
Metro Kingdom, that's for sure. Oh, it's broken. Oh, man. Man, I was just really looking forward to the Metro Kingdom. Alright. Well, we don't need that many. Ah, oh, my ear. It popped. Oh! There you go. Okay. It's like you're chewing gum. Like, after you get off the plane, you're chewing the gum. What the heck is this? Ooh, okay. Great, now what? There's a Pyromon right there in a cage. But now I gotta get freaking Cappy back. Oh, this music. Oh my god. The rhythm's just flowing through me. Jeez. Okay, oh god, what the heck is that? Gotta wait. Get the quick. Oh, don't touch me! It's hands. I'm gonna get you, Mario. I'm gonna pinch you. Oh my god, I'm gonna get you. Oh, get away. I'm coming, Cappy. Hold on. Oh my god. Right, I'm coming. Stupid vault. You're an idiot. Nice. Alright, let's go get Cappy. You alright, buddy? For the rescue, that was unpleasant and rather pokey. I sure hope it doesn't happen again. Now to pluck up our spirits, let's go collect some Pyromons. Sweet. Alright, we got Cappy back. Now we gotta get these Pyromons because I really want to go to the Metro Kingdom. Alright, let's make our way back, see if we miss anything down there. Can't break it. But, oh, oh, it's a bomb! It's a bomb! Oh, no, I'm sorry. Oh, I freaked out, I panicked. Oh, hey, Stretch. There you go. Sweet. Oh, I'm gonna get distracted with this. Oh, good. I'm gonna be falling a lot. I just know it. This one just, bah, just smacks it. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, what if. Okay. And then go right here. There we go. What about here? Oh, there's one right here. Yeah, on a tree in the swamp. Nice. Okay, we already got one. Okay, so it goes back. And if you don't have any area to get on to, that would have been terrible. Way to get to land on that particular spot. Okay, there's still something there. Okay, so we just need them to look over here. Oh, there you go. Yeah! Wrecked rock block. Okay, those things are gonna keep spawning. There's no way to get rid of them. Nothing here. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna get up there. Oh. Oh, there's one in there. Alright, let's jump right here. Nice, there we go. Yes! Yeah! Inside the stone cage. Oh! Sorry, Mario. Okay. Oh my god. Are all little hands or little bone feet or something? They look weird. Ugh, that was freaky. Suck. Nah. Okay. Is something behind me? this little. Let's just get in there. Ooh, this little 16-bit. Wall time. Come on. Yes, got it. Yeah, avoiding fuzzies inside the wall. But how am I supposed to get those up there? Oh, there you go. Simple. Don't overthink it. Okay. Let's get across and get the other one. It's right there. We just need a little stretchy guy. There you go. Wait, is there anything else here? Oh, there's... Ooh, let's get this first. Ooh, that was scary. Nice. Hello. Ooh! That was gonna fall. Okay. Okay, don't let this touch you. There we go. Wait. Ooh! Okay. One more. Where is it? Oh, these things are annoying. Oh, it looks like it's in here. Oh, there's Captain Toad. How'd it get here? Dropped by a bird. Ooh, the same thing. But it's been nice to rest here on the fire. Oh, he's got a pyro moon. Easy pyro moon. Yeah! Get some rest, Captain Toad. Well done rest. Well deserved rest. Alright, let's get back out. Okay, so there's just a heart in here. We don't need it. So where is that? There? There it is. Nice. Okay, where's the power moon? Oh, it's all the way back there. Okay. Alright, we got it. This one and last one. Yes! Yeah! Moon shards in the jungle. Alright, so we just need four more. It's going a lot better than I thought. Okay, we got that. Just need to wait for this thing to get across, and then we can get that one over there. Oh, I just realized those little fuzzy things, they go into the wall, and then they turn into a 16-bit. Yeah! Or the fuzzy is above the swamp. Alright, we need three more. Phew! Alright, there's one all the way over there. There's one right here. There we go. Yeah! Peeking out from under the bridge. Nice, and we got our health back. Alright. Just need two more. Two more. And we're done with this area. A key. We need a key. Oh, there's the key. Okay. Nice. Oh, look, a pyro moon. Okay, so then we just need one more. How are we supposed to get over there? Yeah, twist and turn up treasure. Oh, I'm sorry. There. Oh, actually, I'm very sorry, so I'm not gonna be able to take it back up. Oh, dang, you're too plumpy. Sorry. I'm sorry. Let's go this way. So, how are we supposed to get over there? You know what? I think we can take control of that vulture. Maybe that's what it is. Keep thinking I hear one. Oh, it's right here! Look at that! Yeah! Nice. We can take off already. But I want to see the rarest. No, we're gonna die! Ooh, that was way too close. Let's try. Nice. Wait, what? Oh, you know what? I think I have to do that. There we go. Oh, nice. Got hurt. Did a good thing. We got a good thing out of it. Alright. aiming the wrong way? Ooh, he can like jetpack towards you. What in the world? Ooh, that was close. I'm gonna do it one more time. Oh, darn it! Okay, this will be the last one. Alright. Sorry, Cappy. Okay. Oh, look at all that. Man, there's so many. All the hidden ones, it's crazy. There's a big button. Do we press the big button? Should we press the big button? Oh, it's timed. I'm trying to fix my headset. Oh no! No, no, no! Ooh, that was very close. What the heck is that? Oh! Hey, Mr. Toad. What you doing here? What do you got here? Oh, cool. Oh, and I got one here. What should I have? Ooh, we can buy the trunks. The boxer shorts. We have to be responsible. We gotta get the other ones, the proper one. I bought the shorts. Okay, what is... Who is this? Glidon. I'm traveling all over the glide from all the highest places, man. This spot looks pretty good for a blood pump and power dive scree. The heck? Okay. Alright. So then, we don't need the vulture. Where's... Wait, I hear something? Oh my god, there's one right here. Yeah! Enjoying the view of Forgotten Isle. Okay, so... There's so many power ones here. We don't need them. The vulture. We need this dragon dinosaur thing. Oh, that's so cool. So then, okay. It's not inverted. Nice. Yeah, soaring over Forgotten Isle. Nice. Okay, so you can't attack. It's just the flying. Oh, you can jump on the enemies, that could work. Oh, we can't go back with him? Sorry, dude. Nice. Okay. Nice, okay. Well, we got all the- Oh, we're still missing the one in the cage. Okay, so let me go up there and go get it real quick. Oh, come on! Do we need the bomb guy? How are we supposed to do this? Oh, well. I honestly, I don't know. I don't know. The bomb, because it goes straight forward. But... Then how am I gonna get reach over there with Cappy? He's gonna have Cappy in his hands. So I'll come back. Later on I'll come back so I can check it out. My broken ship. Will we fix you? Will this work? It better, because then we can't continue the game. Oh, it's alive! Nice. Okay. The Odyssey is repaired. There we go. Oh, we're taking off. Holy crap. doesn't look good. I'm sorry, Mario, you're in your boxer shorts. I'm sorry. Oh, man. Okay. Eh. Well, that took a lot longer than I thought for the last one. So I'm gonna end it here. I'm sorry. The Metro Kingdom will be on the next one, which will be tomorrow. So yeah, that was a lot of Pyro Moons real quick. That was fast. It felt fast for me, I don't know. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment below. In case you're new, go ahead and subscribe. And if you already subscribed, don't forget to hit that notification button so that whenever I upload new gameplays, you'll be notified. Again, thank you all for watching. See you guys in the next one. Take care. We'll be right back.